We are here on Cumberland Avenue where folks are digging out. Actually, all of Portland is digging out, but this is a great example of what is going on here. I'm standing in a giant hole where a car used to be. It took this resident an hour and a half to dig out. There was a voluntary parking ban last night. They kept the car on the road, but they're trying to dig out today before tonight's parking ban. And we're going to have more on that coming up at 6. I'm Meghan Torjussen in Portland.